Blessed is she who believed that there would be a fulfillment of what was spoken to her from the Lord.
Thank you. verse 28 says, "The angel went to her and said, 'Greetings, you who are highly favored, the Lord is with you.'" This is the angel that told Mary that she was going to conceive a baby boy and will name him Jesus. When she found out, she was shocked. And that is the picture I drew. I hope you enjoyed.
This passage is from Luke 1, 30, verse 33. "But the angel said to her, 'Do not be afraid, Mary. You have found favor with God. You will be with child and give birth to a son, and you are to give him the name Jesus. He will be great, and he will be called the Son of the Most High. The Lord will give him the throne of his father, David, and he will reign over the house of Jacob forever. His kingdom will never end.'" I drew a picture of Mary and the angel by some hills. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
So I drew a picture of Mary speaking to the angel when he first appeared to her, which was by a tree. And the angel said to Mary that she should bear a child and call him Emmanuel, and Mary agreed to it.
Now the birth of Jesus Christ took place in this way. When his mother Mary had been betrothed to Joseph, before they came together, she was found to be with the child from the Holy Spirit. And her husband Joseph, being a just man and unwilling to put her to shame, resolved to divorce her quietly.
I shall divorce her. She's been unfaithful. keep it to Lord, but I shall do so quietly, so no shame can be put upon him.
As Joseph fell asleep, thinking about how he was going to divorce her quietly, the angel of the Lord appeared to him.
Joseph, son of David, do not divorce Mary. She will bear a son from the Holy Spirit, and you shall name him Jesus, and he will save everyone from all their sins.
All this took place to fulfill what the Lord had spoken by the prophet. Behold, the virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which means God with us. When Joseph woke up from his sleep, he did as the angel pleased.
I will do as the angel commanded me. I will take Mary as my wife, and I will name our son Jesus, but not till he is born.
I drew Joseph not knowing what to do because Mary was pregnant and she wasn't his wife yet.
This is my drawing of me, of the angel visiting Joseph.
Why I drew this is because this is how Joseph was feeling when the angel had called to him to not like break up with Mary. So Joseph was like questioning himself why he shouldn't break up with Mary or should he leave, because he didn't know what to do. He was like super stressed at this time. So this is why I drew this.
What I drew was Joseph in a dream thinking about the angel in heaven, and he's telling Joseph to take Mary as his wife and to name his son Jesus.
This is a picture of an angel coming to Joseph in a dream, and this is what the angel said: Joseph, son David, do not be afraid to take Mary home as your wife, because what is conceived in her is from the Holy Spirit. You will give birth to a son, and you are full of the name Jesus, because he will save his one of his people from justice, not the one between two and one.
There is a scene where the angel of the Lord appeared to Joseph in a dream. According to the Bible in Matthew 1:20-21, the angel of the Lord appeared to him, saying, Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary home as your wife, because what is conceived in her is from the Holy Spirit. She will give birth to a son, and she shall call him Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins.
I drew Joseph sleeping and an angel coming through the window as Mary was also sleeping right here, and the donkey sleeping over here too. This is Joseph's dream about the angel coming to them. Tell him the message.
My picture is about Joseph and the angel, but the angel came to Joseph in his dream.
I drew Joseph to represent the event in which Gabriel came to give a message to Joseph.
This is the drawing of when the angel came to Joseph in the dream, telling him about Mary conceiving a baby, and he were to name him Jesus when he was born.
Thank you. In those days, Caesar Augustus issued a decree that a census should be taken of the entire Roman world. This was the first census that took place while Quirinius was governor of Syria.
And everyone went to their own town to register. So Joseph also went up from the town of Nazareth and Galilee to Judea, to Bethlehem, the town of David, because he belonged to the house and line of David.
Thank you.
chapter 2, verses 1 through 12.
Your Majesty, we are visitors.
We come from the east in search of a child. So is our ride. What will lead us to
him? He has been born King of the Jews, and we have come to worship him.
Bring the head priest to me. Where is this child Messiah to be born?
In Bethlehem in Judea. This is what the prophets have written.
But you, Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, are by no means least among the rulers of Judah, for out of you will come a ruler who will shepherd my people.
Go to Bethlehem. When you find the child, tell me, so I may worship him too.
Bring gifts to your son, the Messiah.
Gold.
Frankincense.
And myrrh.
Thank you. You are very kind and generous people.
Do not be troubled, for everyone is to you. King Herod deceived you. Do not go back to him or tell him what name Messiah is.
It will put him in danger. Herod plans to have him killed to keep his power. There is another way.
When you journey back to your homeland, take a different route. This will help you avoid meeting with and reporting back to Herod about the child.
And the Magi heeded the warning given to them in the dream.
And they took a different route to their homeland to protect the Messiah.
Thank you.
mysterious men from the east. They travel far, following the bright and glorious star. Years they travel to see the Prince of Peace. Mysterious men from the east, seeking wisdom from the evil king, to see the Lord a glimpse at least. They journey more to give the gifts they bring. Mysterious men from the east, from far they travel to see the king. Myrrh, incense, and gold from times of old, offerings they bring. Mysterious men from the east, kneeling on the ground, a king born to the least, presenting their gifts from all around. Mysterious men from the east saw his star, followed him. The angels warned them, mysterious men from the east.
This is my drawing of Herod when the wise men were meeting him to ask where Jesus was. And is Herod and the wise men coming in.
This is my drawing of the treasure. It's gold and myrrh that the three magi give to baby Jesus.